Oh, these guys, tough. I was into that for a while, but I'm kind of looking more for a social thing now. Tunes you're gonna be pumping later. All right.
No rap, I don't think.
There's been a lot of that. There's been a like an epidemic of rap on this trip.
Good word.
Yeah. Yeah. getting a bell on my gravel bike for the trails also, because I just got tired of staying on your left all the time. But I noticed the bell on your left sometimes just makes them stop in their track and look both directions behind them. Yeah, okay. Good morning. On your left.
Wow, I ate too much food.
I feel it. Noisy hub group here now. What kind is it? Well, I thought I recognized the DT Swiss sound there. I mean, that's what we have is the DT Swiss 240s. But that is louder. So he has the innards and then the, what's the outer? Oh, okay. Yeah. Sasquatch over there. It's a cool morning. This is great.
Yeah, it's nice. First metal I've heard.
Besides our freewheels.
Yeah.
Right. That's intimidating, the guy in front of you.
Oh yeah, it's
fun. Get on the move, man. Did you know it was going to be noisy when you got it? On your left. I didn't know when I ordered it, but I'm pleased. I was pleased when it came. So on my gravel bike, I got free DT 350s. They're not nearly this loud. Which is okay if you're out there in nature. You want to hear that. Yeah. That guy was taking a long pull on the front too.
Strong.
They still had energy to wave to people on top and point things out.
Yeah, he's strong.
Uh-huh.
No, it was good to get started, but...
Yeah.
No point in trying to hang. It just made it worse.
Right. I think I put my tube in right. I got this thump going around every time the back wheel goes
really?
Around. Yeah.
Dang it.
Maybe the tire's not seated properly. These GPX 5000s have had to happen.
We'll have to look at it.
do that. That was the coolest guitar lick back in high school.
Yeah.
Well, I got your number, so. Hey, my ass.
Yeah.
These shorts turned out to be the ticket for me today. It puts pressure in a slightly different place.
Okay.
I don't know. No hurry up here, Dan. Go your pace. I'll just match what you're doing.
Okay. You gonna be comfortable with it?
Yeah. Honestly, it is a little harder to do that.
Right.
Because I run out of gears, and but right now these hills aren't too bad. It's just because I'm used to the spinning.
Yeah.
But it's good conditioning.
Right.
So don't see me parked out here as pushing the pace.
Oh no, I don't. Yeah, nice bite.
Yeah, I can feel it's a different kind of muscle use right here.
Okay, if it's bad for you, go ahead.
Nah,
and then I'll just move over to the right.
It's not bad for my back, it's just harder on my quads. I probably need build up.
No, you're working on, now that we have it figured out.
I'm riding with both legs, just have to be stronger with the left. I'm pleased with how things are progressing.
Oh, it's a miracle.
Uh-huh. Oh, really?
Yeah, it's a... I should probably treat today like a recovery.
Okay. Alrighty.
Because tomorrow's gonna come early.
He'll be here for 5 minutes. He's gonna take off in 5 minutes, so if you want to sign up, I'm gonna the DJ turn right now.
Videoing, this is when we decided we'd hang out on the left side of the road. As long as we leave room for others to pass on the left, that's good. think I can do a smoothie right now.
Oh, no, I can.
Thank you, man. Come ask you something.
How long has it been?
Kaibos over there. Maybe they're, it's a long line. Maybe they're close to that. I don't see them either. Yeah, I don't care. We could see.
I know where the hydration station is.
Did you get some water somewhere? Okay, thank you. By the car wash.
Oh, go back?
Yeah.
I
need some water.
You need a kava?
A what?
You need a kava?
No. Uh-huh. I just thought it might give us a clue to where the water is. I know, man.
Wow.
An older dude too. He's got the body of a young guy. Yeah. We're salmoning it. Now we can cross here. Okay, the water hose. Check that out, man. It doesn't take high technology. Some places have these elaborate setups and... Was it about another 17 miles, you say, to the next stop? Okay. Oh, the breeze feels good right here.
But then it counts down.
Right, they get east, which is good. That's the way it is in Hutter and Hell 100. Okay. They have more stops toward as you near the end. And 5 miles there, it seems like a long time towards the end.
Yeah, this is 16, 15, 12 and change. And then it's like 5 or 6.
Uh-huh. Dust on my carbon and
oh no.
Oh, did you hear that? should squirt it off with a...
Oh, that's not terrible.
Yeah, it does.
Bro! Visions I was getting off of that, man. Just brush it? Can you brush it with your hand?
Yeah, I guess I could have. Now I'm out of water. I'm gonna have to brush it now on this side.
Was it your front that was got rocks cut?
Oh no, it was sand from where we had to stop to get water.
I see.
So now
it
I just
does that with dust, really.
Yeah.
Now I know why you were concerned about the dust.
Yeah. That is one of the reasons.
That's burly.
A friend wanted to ride on the Katy Trail. I said, no, I don't want to take this bike to the Katy Trail. We were riding right around there. Okay. Four. Okay. Yeah, you go. About BH in the last several years, but they've been around forever. They were, I forget what country, but yeah.
back in the day, Armstrong's time?
Well, hell, maybe he is behind.
They had wide bars, long stem, and had the saddle back.
Yep.
A little weird, totally opposite. Nah.
Yep, that's true.
They were like, see, we were close to Superman.
See what the EMT was saying. That's pretty strong. You probably needed it last night.
Last night I needed it. But I kind of did the same thing because I chugged a ton of that water too. Back at Gatorade. You have to pull Gatorade. I'll be done with the ride and still die. So
I ate too much.
Bye, dog.
Did really well, and you guys assisted him. We just kept
dying.
It going.
He was. Yeah. Hard hitting that head like that.
Yeah. But from our perspective in the back, it almost takes as much energy to bungee.
I know.
Glad you tucked in. Were you the only last one in that second line, or?
I was right behind that guy right there with the cantilever.
Was anybody behind you?
I don't think.
It just alleviated the bungee cord effect.
Yeah, a lot of that going on.
That's why I did it. Wasn't sure with the headwind, but it was good.
Yeah, you were probably. I was getting that from the guy in front of me.
Yeah,
for you.
It was. And then they tacked on the back and got an even worse bungee cord effect. So. bike world. Well, my gears are... They didn't cause me any problems.
Okay.
My gears.
Yeah.
I was just acting like that one lady. Which way? Anyway, huh? Wonder how far the next place is. Maybe we're good to go if you are. It's only getting hotter. Yeah.
Do you guys know where the hydration station is? Where they just got the water pouring?
I haven't seen them yet. I'd be down that way. Definitely not that way.
Good, okay. Thank you.
Wine slushies.
Yeah. I was thinking pace line to the water. I'm just kidding. Persist. For the day. Yeah. That's good. I do want a smoothie.
Get that, it might even be less. Huh?
I do want a smoothie or something in one of these stops coming up.
Yeah, it's weird, man. I ate all that food. Does that keep you going?
Sure.
Or are you just processing all that food and it's not getting...
That might be a tipping point. I don't know.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. It'd be good. It's one of those acai bowls. I had one of those last Ragbri. Those things are awesome.
The bowl?
Yeah.
With acai fruit in it?
Yeah, it's frozen acai fruit as the base, and then you put all these toppings in it and stuff, like peanut butter. And, yeah.
That sounds like a ticket.
Yeah. The one I had last year was really good.
Sorry, man. You don't mind stopping, dude.
No. No, I was good.
I'm wanting to recover, and I'm like body sore.
Yeah. There are sometimes I just want to stand on one foot for a while and glide, even though it means losing speed, and then shift to the other foot and glide, and then start pedaling again. But just for something different, I get tired of. So what I did this last time, I shifted up a little bit, thinking maybe it's not that I just want to stop pedaling.
Right.
Maybe shifting to a different gear and trying that for a while helps without increasing speed.
So that's where there's another, that big hill. There's probably some more because we're only at, we're like halfway on the elevation.
Yeah. Really? Halfway is all?
Yeah.
Monster hills. Coming up.
That one. Looks worse than it is. Yeah. Mm-hmm. But I'll be going slow, okay. Yeah, I'm tired. Yes.
Okay. Did you get your things in Georgia?
Yeah.
Did you show up?
Yeah, we did it in 2 days because it's a 12-hour drop.
Thank you. probably another one up here.
Yep.
Maybe the wind would lessen going this direction.
No, we're heading in like almost more direct.
Uh-huh. I think we found the loudest bikes here. Smoothies are great.
Oh yeah.
I'm on your right. I got you on video. I went up because that lane was getting clogged, and I knew that tandem could haul, so I was I just got over and out of the way for it. You took a flyer up that hill though.
There's one where I could use momentum.
Uh-huh.
It didn't last long.
it is. That was pretty funny.
That's good humor there.
Mm-hmm.
When you see the Jersey potato chips, you see those Jersey potato chip jerseys, and you just want potato chips. Best potato chips in the world, Jersey, and they're made in Iowa.
Oh, we got pie. That'd be good too.
Thank you.
Segment 3. So it was the steepest hill we have climbed.
Everybody's riding like kind of over it.
Yeah, I'm feeling that until I start feeling better.
So we've gone 46 and it's supposed to be 57.7, right?
Yeah.
So
none of these mileage has been accurate.
Mine. Did you bring yours? No, you didn't.
I tried putting it on and I'm like, nope.
I'm still gonna wear mine. This is beautiful scenery here.
Yep.
Sprinkler head. No, I'm not pulling in.
Oh, I see.
I was hoping it was just spraying out here. Got the American flag. Left.
favorite sections right there. Nice, easy, road was smooth, nice scenery.
Felt good.
Yeah, cooler.
Buzz up.
Thank you.
getting my season going with a jump start.
Huh?
It's getting my season going with a jump start.
Where are you guys from?
I think I started a koozie collection. Easy to do. The vendors. Oh yeah. Team Awesome Wedgie can't shake this bunch. Shattered spokes. May it never be.
I doubt they won't stop.
Hey, they have those cold face cloths.
Huh?
Are you good temperature wise, or they have cold face cloths here?
I don't know. I'm getting some shades, or it's really busy. I don't know.
I'm okay with whatever. We only have 7 miles to go. I'm okay turning in. We got the time.
It's so busy. Keep going.
All right.
short recess, and then we'll be right back to rock with you. So stick around, baby.
What a great cover band name.
Consider getting that shirt.
They were good.
Yeah.
Gio just hitting a note.
Yeah. She was. Oh, this is nice.
Thank you.
us. It's probably good music to relieve the angst after a hard shift.
Yeah.
Closed building, there's a sweat box. I can see having air conditioning wherever that dinner is.
No, I mean, like, as a metric for getting through the rat rack.
Yep.
Stay getting used to hot.
The golf course.
See that distance from the Kaibo?
That's all right.
That's what that bush over is for.
Right.
Where's the food drink? See, this may fill up.
It might.
There weren't many bags left, though.
Wow, look at all that.
It doesn't look like we got any 5 a.m. bullhorn people here.